Okay, no matter what your plans are for the weekend, a great way to start any day is with a trip to your favorite coffee shop. Amen.
We love to search out new places for you to try and find ones with a unique twist. So we sent Joy to the Forest Hills area today.
Joy, what's brewing?
Hey, I thought you might like a cup of coffee with that piece of birthday cake for Betty Ford, so I found a great spot to be. This is JW's, get it, Joy Walczak. This apparently is my place, right?
Almost. If you start paying the bills, it's yours.
We're having some coffee over here. Tell us about your place.
We have a unique coffee house here in the Forest Hills area, and what makes us different than most coffee houses here is we allow local artists to promote their art within our cafe on the walls. So every 30 days you come in here and you'll find new art from local artists that may not have a gallery or be able to display their art. And so when you walk in here, it's like a new cafe every 30 days.
It's like a new cafe with great coffee, really good baked goods, and we're going to tell you a lot more about it and the art on the walls when we come back. Back to you.
All right. I used to live in that area. It's a really nice place.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. JW's. Good spot.